Good morning. I'm Major General Paul Knapp, Wisconsin's Adjutant General. I'm the commander of Wisconsin's National Guard and responsible for Wisconsin emergency management. The National Guard has two roles. First, we have a federal mission as the primary combat reserve for the Army and Air Force. Second, we're the primary military responder during state emergencies. Our Wisconsin National Guard is a well-trained, ready force of nearly 10,000 soldiers and airmen. When called upon, we provide additional manpower to accomplish the task at hand. We have specialized skills and equipment that can be leveraged to fill a resource gap at the local or state level. The National Guard is here to support you, the people of Wisconsin. You can have faith, trust, and confidence in knowing that we are fully invested in assisting Wisconsin's Department of Health Services and the rest of the state's effort. After all, we're your neighbors. We're citizen soldiers and airmen living and working in the same communities as you. Most of us have civilian jobs as teachers, bankers, farmers, small business owners, doctors, nurses, electricians, and more. As we grapple with the effects of COVID-19, I want to take a few moments to speak to you about the role of the National Guard during an emergency such as this. Last week, Governor Evers declared a public health emergency, which gave me, as the Adjutant General, the authority to mobilize members of the National Guard to support and assist our emergency response partners. This is a unified whole of Wisconsin effort, and we need all of you to do your part as well. We need you to adhere to the recommended guidelines. This includes social distancing, proper hand washing, and most importantly, temporarily eliminating discretionary travel. Additionally, I've had many people reach out to me asking what they can do to help, and there are many opportunities for everyone to contribute, whether that's giving blood or volunteering for critical roles in our communities, such as delivering meals or staffing at polling places. Historically, the volunteers who staff our polling places are from demographics most at risk for COVID-19. In the coming days and weeks, you'll likely see people who look like I do right now, our uniformed personnel out in our communities as the state's response to COVID-19 continues. And my hope is that you, as a Wisconsinite, will find comfort in knowing that our entire state government, including the citizen soldiers and airmen of your National Guard, are working hand in hand to manage the virus and the state's response. I also want to take this opportunity to thank our soldiers and airmen, and particularly their families and employers, as they selflessly step up to serve in this crucial time of need without hesitation. Even in the face of uncertainty, our troops, your neighbors, have responded. So when you see us out there, don't be concerned or frightened. This is an all of Wisconsin effort, and we're all working together. It's an honor to serve you and this great state.